everything I ate this week at Pike Place Market.